Hello children, very good morning ma. I am Navya teacher. Yesterday we completed 16th and 17th sum. So today we are entering into the 18th sum. Okay. Word problems. These are the word problems. So all of you take out your math workbook. Okay. Take out your math workbook and pencils, eraser, sharpeners. Okay. Take out your all needs. And open the page number 4. In page number 4, we are completed 15, 16, 17 sums. And now we are entering into the 18th sum. Okay? I am reading the sum, children. Listen carefully, okay? Put your finger on the sum and listen carefully. Malti has 15 fruits with her. Her friend Leela has 25 fruits. Both want an equal number of fruits. How many fruits should Leela give to Malti? Okay? See children, Malti has 15 fruits and her friend Leela has 25 fruits. They want the equal fruits. Here 15 fruits means less number of fruits. Here 25 fruits means more number of fruits. But here they want to make them equal. Okay, they want to make them equal. So what? How many fruits should Leela give to Malti? Let's up practice. Okay. So, fruits with Malti. Fruits with Malti and Leela. 14 and 25. How many fruits Malti have? 15 fruits. How many fruits, children? 15 fruits Malti has. And Leela has 25 fruits. See children, Malti has, Malti has 15 fruits and Leela has 25 fruits. See children. Fruits with Malti has 15 and Leela has 25. Both are equal as 25 minus 5. So that is a 20. So they are equal at 15 plus 5. That is 20. So Leela should give 5 fruits to Malti. Leela should give 5 fruits to the Malti. Okay, let's do the answer. Here you see children, fruits with fruits with Malti. How many fruits Malti has? 15 fruits. And Leela with Leela. 25 fruits. 25 fruits. Both are equal as. Where should they are equal? Both are both are equal as 25 minus 5. That is 20. 25 minus 5 equal to 20. So they are equal at 20. So Leela give. How many fruits should Leela give? Tell me children, how many fruits should Leela give? Here 5 fruits. So that is 15 plus 5. How many fruits children? 5 fruits. So 15 plus 5 equal to 20. Okay, 15 plus 5 equal to 20. Leela should give 5 fruits to Malti. So write down children. Leela should give 5 fruits to 25 fruits. How many fruits with Leela? 25 fruits. Both are where they are equal. 25 minus 5. So that is 20. So 15 plus 5 equal to 20. Leela should give 5 fruits to Maldi. So this is the answer. So copy in your workbook, children. Copy in your workbook. Let's do the practice page. Finish it, children. Shall I rub the board? Okay. Let's do the practice page. Here he give the practice page. Shall we start it? Yes. All of you copy 1 month sum in your only one month sum in your classwork notebook. Okay. Keep heading practice page. Keep heading, children, and enter the date. What is the date today? Enter the date and practice page. Enter the practice page. PRACTICE practice PAGE. Page, practice page, and enter the date. Okay, next, see the first one, children. Solve using fingers. Here we have to solve the problem by using fingers. Okay, 9 minus 2. So, we have to subtract. Okay, 2 from 9. So, first of all, what is the process here? We are using the fingers. See, open the 9 fingers, children. Here, what is the big number? 9. So, all of you take out your 9 fingers. After that, what is the second number here? 2. So, remove 2 fingers. In 9 fingers, remove 2 fingers, okay? First of all, take out your 9 fingers. Count and take out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And after that, removing 2 fingers. 1, 2. After removing 2 fingers, how many fingers are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, after removing 2 fingers, 7 fingers are remaining. So, 9 minus 2 equal to 7. 9 minus 2 equal to 7. Okay. Next one. 5 minus 8 minus 3 ma. Do the third one in your homework notebook. Okay. 8 minus 3. Open 8 fingers. And remove 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. After removing, how many fingers are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After removing, 5 fingers are remaining. So here you write 5. Okay, see one. 5 minus 2. Tell me the answer. First of all, open 5 fingers. Remove 2 fingers. 1, 2. After removing, how many fingers are remaining? 1, 2, 3. So write up 3. So that is the answer. So, this is the finger process, okay? Do the next one. Subtract 4 from 5 by writing numbers in the columns. This is the column method. We are writing the numbers one below the other. Okay? Second one, see children. 4 from 5. 4 from 5. Here we are removing the 4 one below the other. One below the. Malle amma teeskunda ayi pochindi class kuchu. Here we are writing one below the other. So draw the five lines, children. Five lines. After that, remove four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. After removing four lines, only one line is remaining. So 5 minus 4 = 1. 5 minus 4 = 1. Okay. Next one. Enter in your classroom, children. Second one. And next one. See the third one. See the third one. See the third one, children, here. 7 minus 6. Okay. 7 minus 6 means here, draw 7 lines. And remove 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. After removing, only one line is remaining. So 7 minus 6 = 1. 7 minus 6 = 1. Do the next one, children. I am explaining the last one. Here 0. Here third one, 8 minus. You didn't give the second number, but the answer is 2. Okay, what is the second number here? 8 minus. Okay, see, I am drawing 6 lines, 7, 8 lines. Okay, I am removing 1 line. How many lines are remaining? 7. I am removing 2 lines, 3 lines, 4 lines, 5 lines, 6 lines and 6 lines. After removing 6 lines, only 2 lines are remaining. So the answer is 6. So that is the process. Okay. Today you have to practice this page, children. Try this one. Okay. Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye.